Hello friends, I am Sim and welcome to my YouTube channel Be Artistic with Sim. Today is the 8th day of Navratri and on the 8th day of Navratri we worship Ma Kalratri. So today I am making picture of Mata Kalratri. So let's start. First of all, we'll draw hair. Hair of Mata Kalratri. I have drawn the hairline. Now draw the ears and after that we'll draw the face. Eyes, okay, now draw the third eye. The nose, and lips, okay. Draw the mala. Now we'll draw skirt. Now we'll draw the donkey on which Mata Kalarathi sits. Now we draw the ears. Now we'll draw eyes. So our drawing is complete. Now we start coloring it. Here I am using crayons to color the picture. In face or body I am doing dark blue color. So I have colored the body with dark blue crayon. Now I am using black crayon to color the hair. So I have colored the hair also. Now color the eyes and eyebrows. Now the eyebrows. And it's done. Now we'll do the red color in lips, hands and dress, or you can say this dupatta or odni. Whatever it may be, color it with red color. Okay, now we'll do gray color in this donkey. So I have colored the donkey as well. Now I'm going to color the dress with yellow color. Now we'll do some shading with orange crayon. It's done. Now do the brown color in cuddle and do some shading with red color. Now do the brown color in mala, in donkey's neck also. Now do the black color in donkey's hair and feet and tail hair. So friends, picture of Maa Kalratri is ready. If you like my videos, please like, comment and share, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel Be Artistic with Sim for more such interesting videos. Stay tuned to my channel. Till then, keep watching, keep creating. Okay, bye bye, take care.